Hello everybody, this is my live stream, hope you enjoy it, and today it's going to be a special, and today is Sunday, and I hope you have a good day, and I hope you will enjoy watching my video today. And I am Mr. Hassey, and I hope you have a good day, thank you very much. So, ladies and gentlemen, what I wanted you to do today is a fish video. So I've got a new fish, and it's a rainbow shark, and you're gonna have a look at it now. Thank you. So this is my tank. So in here we have a rainbow shark. So I hope you, and his name is Rain. He's a beautiful fish. But today I'm gonna talk about of my tank I'm gonna get. So the things I want to put in here will be snails. I'll get some two freshwater snails, and I will get two shrimp and some rasboras. So this is quite a healthy specimen. So I hope you enjoy this fish. And you don't want to hear me chatting, so just let's have a look at the fish. So basically, let's see if he responds to food. So I'm feeding him this type of food. He gets it twice a day. And also this food, which is mini pellets. And I hope he will enjoy that. But today, I'm going to give him some flakes. So we drop it like this, and we drop it in the tank. Hopefully he will bite, but he's not a very good feeder. I really don't know why. If anyone's watching this video and they think they know anything about rainbow sharks, please let me know. And tell me if they're really good at feeding. So he's over here now. So I'm Mr. Hassey, and I love animals, and I will do anything for animals. And basically, it's evocation and knowledge, suit of knowledge about animals, suit of whatever you live with around animals and how they live, and to just teach people how animals really cope. So, yeah, so that's me done. So I will make another video tomorrow, so you have a really good day. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching, and I'm Mr. Hassey, and peace!